The name of the current project is displayed at the bottom of the idea window in the blue bar. We are currently in the samples project. IDEA organizes all the files related to a project into a collection of folders called a library. Click the Library tab underneath the File Explorer. There are two types of libraries, the Current Project Library and the Local Library. The Current Project Library contains files for the exclusive use of the current project. This library will contain the source files as well as any equations or scripts specifically written for the analysis. These subfolders help keep the different kinds of files organized within the project. Each IDEA project has its own library. The local library has the same structure as the current project library. However, files in the local library can be accessed by any of your projects. If you create an import template, equation, or custom function that you want to use in multiple projects, you should save it in the local library. To create a new project, go to the Home tab and click New. Enter a name for the new project and click OK. Notice that the name of the project is displayed at the bottom of the IDEA window. Let's look at the IDEA Projects folder in Documents, My IDEA Documents. When a new project is created, a folder is created with the project's name. A structure of subfolders is automatically created to store the various files associated with an IDEA project. To add source files that will be used in this project, go to the Library tab, right-click on Source Files, and select Add File. The files you add will be added to the Source Files subfolder in the Current Project folder. Another way to add source files is through Windows Explorer. Simply go to the Source Files subfolder in the Project folder and add your source files there. To open an existing project, go to the Home tab and click Open. On the Manage Projects tab, select Tutorial and then click OK. The tutorial project is open. The File Explorer window is empty. Unlike the Samples project, this project does not contain any IDEA databases yet. But the library contains source files. Keep watching the videos in this series to learn how to import data and perform a variety of data analysis tasks.